You will never get enough of this delicious black-eyed pea soup, my friends. You make it by cooking down bacon in a big pot, along with a base of onion, peppers, and celery. Add chopped collard greens. Seriously, don't forget this part. Next, we add meaty ham hocks, along with a rich stock, piquant spices, and lots of creamy black-eyed peas. Simmer the whole thing until it all comes together into the best soup you've ever had. Seriously, come get the full recipe.